Good morning, one and all. I am Bhaskar, Assistant Professor of English in St. Martin's Engineering College. I have been teaching for English more than 12 years at various engineering colleges in Hyderabad. Today's lesson was prescribed by St. Martin's Engineering College, where I am working. My lesson name is from Professional English, where we have prescribed for this syllabus, JMTEH. So our lesson name is How a Chinese Billionaire Built Her Fortune. So I will write lesson name here. It is an inspiring story from China. So she was self-made woman. She became very rich and famous in the world. Why? Because she made herself as rich, as working as a tremendous working and child life. And she started her career when she was a child. So why? Because she knows the background of her family and they are very poor. And even though they faced all the problems and became very rich by helping her own self. So nobody helped her to reach with billionaire like anyone. Why? Because there is no great background of her family. But even though she became very rich, why? Because she worked very dedicated and sincerely what she is doing when they were family. So I will go through her lesson. So it is very interesting and inspiring to everyone. Why? Because it is when she was born, there are small family. It is a small family, but it was very poor family from China, one of the major cities in China. So I will go through lesson, what is prescribed by our JNTUH, and most of the lessons are there, but it is, this professional English is only written by our English faculty from St. Martin's Engineering College. So it is one of the famous lessons, that is the reason they introduced in our syllabus. Why? Because by inspiring her story, so everyone should think of differently, not normal way. That is the reason they introduced in our syllabus. So I will go through lesson so that we can understand easily. So our lesson name is How a Chinese Billionaire Built Her Fortune. So we can see by name itself, she is from China and she became self-made woman and she became very billionaire in the world. So by seeing the lesson one by one so that we can understand very easily. So what is it? We can read one para, then we can explain proper way. So let us see. Meet your Kofi, the world's richest self-made woman. Her name is Joan Kofi. She is very famous and richest woman in the world. Self-made woman, not just a woman, self-made woman. Nobody helped her to become rich. Why? Because in this modern world, so women are very lenient. But earlier it was very lenient, but nowadays everyone is coming equal. There is no gender variation these days. But earlier days there was much variation. We could not consider as women as a human being for some days before. But these days all are no gender variation, all are equal, we are treating. So that is the reason it is given more importance. And she is the founder of lens technology and counts as $27 million estate in Hong Kong among her acquisitions. So that is her greatness. What? Because She was the founder of lens technology, and she acquired $27 million with her estate she started. But she is most at home, but most of the time she stays at home and works for her company. On the floor of her factory, dipping her hands in tray of water to constant it is a right temperature, or taking the place of one of the heritage technicians for a while. So while working, she used to do her work sincerely and dedicatedly without expecting any promotion. Since she only established less technology, she is working for herself. And at the same time, she is giving more emphasis to what she is working there. So that is first para it tells about. If you meet her, you would instantly notice her her neatness of appearance, her round oval like glasses and her cherub face. So here they described her face also, she looks like, we know, all of us know Chinese, their facial expression, their body posture, body language. So she is very cute, looking very nice, cherub face and all these are very neat, looking very young and tenderly. The youngest of three children. So there is, in her family there are three children. She was the elder, youngest one. She was the elder one, younger one. Kunfei was born in tiny village in China. She was born in small village. It is not rich town like Hong Kong or any other major cities. It is small village she was born in. She lost her mother when she was 5 years. When she was child, her mother was passed away. So she was depending only on her father. And her father was skilled person, very skilled and craftsman. He was very skilled person. He lost her eyesight and finger in an industrial accident. While working in some company, her father lost his eyesight as well as finger of his hand. So that is the reason. So he could not survive all family's members. So that is the reason she initiated one step. And Kunfei, they directly opened one. She stopped her studies and joined in one small factory, local factory, working as a cleaning of the glasses. So we will see what is happening next para. And Kunfei helped family raise pigs and ducks for their livelihood. When she was small age, there was a pigs and ducks. She used to cattle these things. And she has to feed the family. She is helping to his parents. Parent in the sense father and her brother or sisters. They didn't mention the age, whether they are boys or girls, but she was helping to the family. Despite being a brilliant student, she was very brilliant when she was studying in schools. Despite being a student, Kunfei dropped out of a school at the age of 16. So she was very brilliant, but at the age of 60, some problems, family problems, she stopped the studying, she dropped out from school at the age of 16. Why? Because she was interested to study, but the problems of family not supporting, they need financially support. So that is the reason she dropped from school. And she landed a job that required her work from 8 to 12 p.m. So soon after quitting the school, and she joined one local company as one of the cleaner of the glasses. So there she was to work from morning 8 to afternoon or evening 12 o'clock. Though the duration of hours are very long. So she was getting bored doing same work every day, going morning at the morning and going and working same work all throughout the day and coming back and taking rest. There is no improvement. There is no any improvement of her personal life or skill wise. So it's just going and cleaning the glasses where the work is assigned. So she is feeling bored and she could not able to get what she was expecting. So that is the reason she thought that she should do something different from her regular activities. So in the same way, the hours were long and the work monotonous. So she worked only for 3 years. Why? Since the work is not improving anything, just coming and cleaning, going, that's it. Moreover, hours are very long, so there is no basic improvement from her side. So she feels that I should quit the job, or what I have to do, she has thinking of improving herself, that is the reason. So what next? After working for 3 months, she wrote a letter. After 3 months, she decided to quit the job. She wrote a letter to her resignation, her boss, in which she complained of long hours and the boredom. She decided she wanted to quit the job and she wrote a resignation letter to her boss, saying that whether the working hours are from 8 to 12 or more hours, so I could not stay for long hours. At the same time, it is boring. There is no improvement, there is no thinking skills. Just going and coming, just manual work she is doing. So she is not interested to work this kind of job. So that is the reason she put a letter, resignation letter to her boss. So next. But she also said that her boss was impressed with the letter. He asked her to stay on and promoted her. So finally what happened? The boss was very impressed by her letter. And he asked us to stay back and work for, he promoted her as he gave some other improvement in the sense promotion from cleaning to some other position. So that time she was a little bit happy. Since there is no boring, she is working some other different work rather than working regularly. So that is the reason. Again, she had saved enough money while working for 3 months, and while working in some places, she earned some money and saved it for some time. So finally what happened? She took the help of her relatives and set up a workshop for making watch lenses. See here, with less amount of money, she started establishing her own company, that is watch glasses, which is very helpful for all watches. These days no one is using watches, but earlier everyone used to have watch. Since these days we are having mobile phones, so there is no scope for watches. So, but those days watches have more demand. So that is the reason she knows that if we establish some new different trend, so everyone can follow. We can be model to the society. In that way, she thought and gave impression to the society. So that is the reason she started with small amount of money with watch lens. Much of the she know about making lens was self-taught. Actually, she knew everything. No one had taught her. She only learned herself, and it was given her to lesson how to lead a life with self-motivation. No one is inspiring her. So no one is taught her how to lead, what to do, what not to do. But she only took initiation. I need to do something different. In the same way, everyone should think of different. For example, while doing same work, doing BTEC and all, just doing same thing means that is modern. That is not different. You have to think innovative. Novel way you have to think. That is the reason she took different way and she became very famous in the world. In self-made women, no one is supporting. For example, if you take any rich person, they have their own background. See, their fathers or forefathers. Whereas this woman, she doesn't have any background. She made background to next generation. That is her caliber. So everyone should think like that, so that everyone can improve ourselves. She now began try in a different way of improving the quality of the lens that she showed. So while establishing on watch lens, watch glasses, she thinks only quality, not quantity. Quality, if you provide with good quality, no, everyone is attracts your object. If it is not good quality, so just use it once and throw it away. So no one comes again. That is the reason she focuses on quantity. Quality, not on quantity. So that is the reason she became very rich. She began to acquire a reputation for making her finest watch lens available in the market. She started working as finest glasses. So there should not be any glass before her manufacture. She used to introducing new glasses, new trend. So everyone should follow what she manufactured. That is the reason it became very famous in the world. So everyone should follow what it is going on. Along the way, she married her and had a child. So in the same meantime, while she was working, she married and they have one child. And unfortunately, they divorced, and again she married and had one child. That is her family life, personal life. But whereas her father's life is very, very miserable, whereas her life is little bit became rich. They are living happily, but her father and her mother and their siblings were miserable. They led miserable life, whereas this family was little bit okay. Why? Because she earned much enough money, and they can lead good life, and they will, and moreover, she is providing good jobs to other people also. She is providing jobs to other people, those are surrounded by her, those who know her, and those who studied well. They are giving more importance and giving more or less more importance to those who are nearby villages And those who study little bit, they are getting good jobs there. The advent of the mobile phone made Miss Joy as a billionaire. So advent means coming, becoming. Just now it is started. Advent of mobile phone. Earlier there were no mobiles. 2006, 2007, before that there were no mobile. There were mobiles, but only that were used for only phone calling and receiving, sending SMS, not WhatsApp SMS, just general SMS. That indicates that there is no screens. There is no touch screen, just using mobile phones, just like basic model, what we say, just like Nokia, Motorola, those days. But these days there are many models, there are many features, but those days there are no features, only phone making and receiving, that's it. No other usage of mobile. Sometimes sending message, that also with limit. There is no... In 2003, she is still making watch lenses when she received a call from the mobile game Motorola. Okay, in 2009, while she was making same work, making watch glasses for watches, at the same time, Motorola was the famous mobile company at those time. Motorola, that is basic model, and they started mobiles from Motorola. So she received a phone call from Motorola company. So what they were asking about her? They wanted her to make screens for mobile phones. So that is great achievement. Great achievement was, while she was started very small company, watches cleaning, but she received a phone call from Motorola, that is very famous company in the world those days. But she received phone call from them, and they are asking her to make a mobile glasses for mobile lenses or glasses for mobile phones of Motorola. So that was a turning point for her. Until then, mobile screens were made of plastic. Okay, mobile phones were there, but with basic model. Until then, they used only screens for plastics, not lenses. But glasses would be more resistant to scratches and provide sharper images of mistakes and multimedia. So with plastic we cannot do anything. Just we can use it through heater. Whereas in screens, we can use it for many other purposes. Just like we can use it as a multimedia, and the screens will not do any scratch. It will happen perfectly. So that is the reason she gave the permission that I can also help for your company, so that you just provide us some time. In that way, she was telling to the Motorola company. So finally, she had the agreement that I will support your company. Joe got on board and created the screens for Motorola or Razer V3. So at the same time, she started Motorola screens for RG3. That is very famous. It will, if you fall down also, it will not break the mobile. So screen will not get any damage. So that is the reason it got very famous in the world. In the same way, soon HTC, Nokia and Samsung placed orders with her. See, first Motorola have reached her, and again after success of Motorola screens, next HTC, that's also one of the famous companies, and Nokia, Samsung, these are the leading mobile stores at those time. Samsung now is leading, Nokia is famous, Nokia HTC, and Samsung also reached here and had a agreement saying that we need your support by making glasses for our companies. So that is the reason. Then in 2007, Apple entered the market with iPhone. Yeah, in 2007, iPhone mobile entered in as iPhones, which has a keyboard enabled glass touch screen. See, from 2007 onwards, new features have arrived. New features, that is with iPhone, keyboard will be displaying. And we can do whatever we like, just like computers. That is the reason it is given more importance, iPhone, Samsung. These days there are many mobile companies, but those days iPhone is famous, and Nokia, Samsung, Motorola, HTC, these are very famous those days. Apple picked Jobs, Lens Technology as its supplier. Yeah, Apple has had contract with Joe as a supplier for screen savers. Consequently, Amazon invested heavily in new facilities and skilled technicians. At the same time, while she was working with these companies, she recruited some new technicians, skilled persons, to help her to build her company more and more success in the world, in China. That is the reason she became rich. She knows who is everyone's caliber, how much they can do, what is their capacity in their area. So she knows each one's personality of their skill. So that is the reason she can guess what others are doing. She can come to know that how they are doing, whether they are doing successful or not. We can imagine that they can do success by seeing her, since she knows every bit of the corner of their company. So that is the reason since she knows her background, from where she brought up and what were her sufferings in child age, and how she became rich in this world, so that we can do and she can help to others in such a way to everyone should improve their life. Today, there are several competitors in the area. Yeah, those days only she was competitor, but these days everyone is making new technology, using their own ideas, creating new something different from others. So these are very competitive world. So we should think differently. Don't think only narrow mind. Think widely and think something innovative, so that we can improve our skills and we can improve our caliber, whatever we are lacking. Lens technology still remain a tier one player. Yeah, there are many sources or many companies, but lens technology is of highest importance as given. Why there is no competitive for lens technology? There are many subsistences are there, but lens technology has given more importance. Miss Joy is very hands-on with her job. Yeah, why? Because she knows every corner of our company. She can work from small work to any difficult work. She knows she suffered a long in her life, so she knows up and downs in her life. So that is the reason she will not suffer anyone, and she encourages everyone by giving ideas, by showing interest. What you have to interest, just to do with sincere, so result will come automatically. She suggests like that to his colleagues. She still tours the factory floor and sit downs at the machine to work for the herself. This is her way of finding any faults in the process or equipment that are used. She expects the same amount of dedication from her employees as well. Most of the labor that the employees were checking glass are women. See, already we have discussed, right? So she knows that where is the problem is arising. She can easily find out whether it is working or not properly, since she knows everything what is happening around her. So that is the reason she manages everything. If something is going wrong, she can instantly go there and find out the problem and resolve it within a short period. So that is the reason she was improving herself and with her team. At the same time, for menial work, she assigned for women, since they cannot do any labor work daily from morning 8 to evening 4 o'clock or even afternoon, or any long hours they cannot work. She knows the problem, since she faced him while doing in small village. So that is the reason she gave prior to the women. Because she is also women. She knows the problems of women. That is the reason she was given more importance. In the factory, glass is out, ground. So this pair is more important. Why? Because how the lens technology is improved, how they are doing lens technology. In this factory, glass is cut, ground down in size, bored and polished to give each plate a transparent or finish. So in this is for process of making lens technology. They will put a glass on ground, then they will cut through machine, not manual, and it will give some shape and they will polish it. So it will not break, it will not make any rubbish things. So it will not make any scratches. So it will give polished way, and they will give some polish and make it packing. So it will supply to the what they were giving orders. So that is the reason it became very famous in the world. Then the plates are strengthened in a potassium iron bath, painted on the curd. Finally, they are cleaned and coated with anti-smog and anti-reflection films. So this is the reason so mobile phones or screens will not get any damage, will not have any shape, will not have any damage, will not get any scratches by using lens technology. By using normal lenses or normal things, there is much difference. By using lens technology, if you use iPhone, if it breaks also, screen will not get any effect. But the bottom or something will break, but the screen will not get any damage. Why? Because they are using lens technology. Joy is obsessed about the standards maintained in her factory. So she is very obsessive, very interested. What is happening? How to improve myself? What to do? What not to do? That is the reason she became very rich. In spite of all these success achieved, Joy is really less known even in her own country. See, she achieved many events, many famous things, but she known to me very, very less people. Why? Because she is women. Moreover, those days there is a gender variation. Women are, you have to stay at home only. You should not come out and should not mingle with all men. Why? Because the culture is like that. Moreover, China is not a democratic country like India. That is a Republican country. So that is the reason it has not given more importance. Women is not given more important at those days. Her employees know how to fiduous and observe the smaller details. She knows everything about her employees. She noticed the managers slouching and having more importance to her. So that is the reason it has given more importance. If you follow all these things, you can improve yourself. You should follow her guide steps and few steps. How she became rich in her life. How she is helping to the poor people. How she is giving to the importance to her native village. So finally what she did is, she adopted some villages nearby her villages, and she is giving free education, free health camps, free hospitals. So that is the reason she became very rich with that self-made women. There is no support from government. There is no support from any individual. She only became rich and she became very popular in the world. So in that way, we have to improve our personal skills, our background. So we have to improve ourselves. So that is the end of the lesson. Thank you. Thank you very much.